Odym tour guides, now at the low, low price of nothing. Welcome, dear traveler, to Odym, a lush paradise of verdant greenery, glittering waterfalls, the occasional giant killer centipede. Ah, but I can think of worse places for a lantern to be banished to. Ready for the tour? Follow me. A tip from the voice of experience. Don't eat the plants. Hold on to your tail feathers. Here comes trouble. Don't make me use my disintegrating pistol! Hey, this looks like it could be fun. After the tour, of course. And that concludes the tour. If you have any questions, please direct them to the nearest giant centipede because I'm on my break. Enjoy Odym! Thank you.
water crazy misunderstanding. Eh, Mr. Croc? Water crazy misunderstanding. Eh, Mr. Croc?
I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. Thank goodness you came by. This situation is most unpleasant, to say the least.
Water, crazy misunderstanding. Eh, Mr. Croc? False alarm, everyone. I got the call saying Killer Croc was attacking, but as it happens, it's just a regular old crocodile. Though they're still quite deadly, aren't they? We should probably lead this one somewhere less populated. And I think I know the place. Follow me! Make sure he doesn't eat anybody on the way, won't you? A gentle tap on the head ought to do the job. Here we are! Time for you to go back to your own kind, Mr. Croc! Ha! They grow up so fast! I'm gonna miss the little fella. This was his favorite chew toy! Please, take it! It holds too many memories for me! Thank you.
I'll show them. No one makes a monkey out of me. What must a primate do to get some respect on this poxy planet? The Great Gorilla Grodd is nothing to laugh at. Soon, all of humanity will cower before the might of my most terrifying weapon, the banana cannon! And all I need to complete it is a banana. Yes, a banana. Bring one to me and join the ranks of my banana army. What's taking so long? Find me that banana, or I shall unleash the wrath of the banana cannon on you! Once it's finished. For which I need a banana. Please bring me a banana! Oh, banana. Quickly, hand it over so I can make the final... final modifications. There we go. Now I can continue my work. What? You didn't think that was meant to be part of the cannon, did you? What nonsense! I just can't work on an empty stomach. Now leave me in peace. I have work to do.
Seriously, what would you do without me?
Curse these effortless charms of mine. Go away. I'm hiding from my ex-girlfriend. I said I needed to cool things off while I finished my banana cannon, but she didn't take it very well.
There you are, grotty poos. Why won't you talk to me? You're driving me bananas.
Curses. She's going to stomp the whole place to pieces at this rate. Help me subdue that bellowing behemoth! I knew that banana cannon would come in useful! I'll lower the tootsies, you fire the fruit! Seize! The banana cannon is ready! Let it fulfill its dark purpose!
Why won't you talk to me?
Feel the power of potassium! Is it over? I thought we'd ended things amicably, but apparently not. Well, as long as she doesn't take out her frustrations on me or my equipment, she can sulk as long as she wants. Speaking of which, this telekinetic conductor broke off of one of my machines, and I failed to reattach it. Perhaps it'll be of some use to you.
You're the one who drove a wedge between me and my grotty poos! I should squash you like the meddling bug you are! But no, I am going to be the bigger person here and take my anger out on these actual bugs instead. Help me squash all the disgusting things, and I might just think about forgiving you for poisoning my primate prince against me. Squash! Smash! Crush! Oh, was that ambush bug? Bonus points for squashing him!
Hey! Leave him alone, you big bully!
Forget I said anything, you big bully! Squish him good!
Oh yeah! Gosh, that felt good. I feel alive again! Yes, I am a powerful, independent, 60-foot lady, and I don't need no ape in my life. You know what? I'm gonna pawn this stupid ring he gave me. I mean, look at this tiny gem. I can do so much better.